Yeah. And I don't know about you, but I would much rather have a therapist who is trying and learning and, you know, working on this stuff than someone who has a false sense of confidence. So I hope your community can keep that message and hold that for each other. They're probably doing so much better than they think they are just because they're seeking out that support, you know.